Again, I will create another mode. First, I will select copy, press new key, I will make it KO as a copy, then assign. It will add another mode, copy. So first, when you press K, it will select it as a copy. Then OK, press OK, press OK. So first, I will select the wall. Then I'll press K. We still have two. Okay, so I select the wall, press K, then press Enter or press space in your keyboard. Press space, which means it shows you that it's selected. So click here, move it. This is as a copy. The second one is KO. I'll select the wall, I'll press KO. You see, selected again because I created already two copy. But if I don't like it, if I want to remove it, shortcut KS, press KS, that's keyboard shortcut. Then go to type here copy. This is the one. So I'll remove both of them. Select KO, remove. Select alphabet K, remove. Then type CO, like the previous one, CO. Then assign. Press OK. So it will become same like before. So when you hover your mouse to the copy, it will show you copy means CO. So this way we can create the shortcut. Or if you want to read the shortcuts also, by going to this KS, we can see it all there. Okay, that's it. This is the way how it looks like. Because this one, actually from